Why is this truck standing up? That's because it's not a truck, but a nuclear missile loader. It's loading Russia's newest intercontinental ballistic missile, RS-24 Yars, into a missile silo. But why Russia bought 1,000 simulators for Yars mobile launchers and missile loaders is not what you think. The RS-24 missile can be launched from either a silo or a mobile launcher, and its operation is incredibly complex to say the least. Thus, training is paramount, and simulators help for two reasons. It's cheaper, as it saves 150,000 liters of fuel per year alone. There is a limited number of Yars mobile launchers and transporters that are on constant active duty. Taking one out of service for training purposes means one less missile pointed at you know who. For this reason, having an exact copy simulator for training, may I just add with some outdated graphics, saves Russia more than 80% of military equipment resources. In total, there are about 200 launchers of the Yars complex, with Russia adding an additional 20 per year. Each Yars can carry at least 3 nuclear warheads.